Hello Simran, how are you all? I hope you will be fine. Today we are going to solve language worksheet. Okay Simran, so first we will solve the language worksheet of chapter 1, Meet the Pasta Family. Okay, so are you ready? Okay, you can keep open your textbook page number 74 to solve this worksheet. Okay Simran, so let's restart. So our first exercise is underline the silent letters in these words. Means while we are speaking this word, some letters are silent. We will not say that letters. Okay? So they are called silent letters. So let's see first number. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. Okay? So how will you speak? Climb. We will not speak B. Okay? So B will be silent letter. Okay, climb. Next, W-H-I-C-H. Okay, so how will you speak? Which. Which. Okay, so here this H will be remain silent. This H will be remain silent. So we will underline H. How will you read this word? Which. Next, listen. Okay, so at that time we will not say the letter T. We will not speak the letter T. So T will be remain silent. How will you read this word? Listen. L-I-S-T-E-N. Listen. Next, no. K-N-O-B. No. So here, K will be remain silent. We will not speak letter K. Okay? So how will you speak this word? K-N-O-B. No. Okay, children? Next, crumb. C-R-U-M-B. Crumb. Okay? Here also we will not speak B. So B will be remain silent. So we will underline the letter B. Again, C-R-U-M-B. Crumb. Okay, children? Next, mention the common noun and proper noun. So children, you learn this while the exercise of chapter 1, Pasta Family. Okay? Then, you learn about common noun and proper noun also. That what is the common noun? So common name of people, place, animal or thing are called common noun. Okay? And what is the proper noun? So special name. Special name of people, animals, things or place. Okay? They are called proper noun. Proper noun always start with capital letter. And common nouns start with small letters. Okay children? So here you have to match common noun with the proper noun. So let's restart. First one, girl. So here in the proper noun, the name of the girl will be given. So that we have to find. So here is given Meghi, Indian Ocean, Sapna, Mumbai and Simba. So can you tell me what is the name of the girl from this? So you will say Sapna. So girl we will make with Sapna. Okay? Girl is common noun and Sapna it is a special name. Okay? So it is start with capital letter. Next, city. So we have to find out the name of the city from this column. So where is the name of the city? Mumbai. So second number we match with D. And children, while you are matching this, you have to use K. Okay? So city is common noun and Mumbai is the proper noun. Next, mountain. What is the name of the mountain? From here we have to find. So we will say Nilgiri. Nilgiri is the name of the mountain. So we will match with mountain. Mountain. So what is the name of the mountain? Nilgiri. Then lion. What is the name of the lion? You like this movie very much. Okay? So in which movie the name of the lion is given? Simba. So here is Simba. Simba is the name of lion. Next, ocean. So what is remaining? Indian Ocean. Okay? So name of the ocean is given Indian Ocean. So Indian Ocean is the proper noun and ocean is the common noun. In this exercise, what you have to do? You have to give the proper name to these places. Okay? Places are given here and you have to give them proper name. Suppose the first we give name like Joe Beach, Marina Beach, etc. Okay, you can give your choice name, but you should remember first letter should be capital. Let's see the next worksheet. Okay, next language worksheet is from chapter 2, the gingerbread man. You can keep open page number 75 to solve this worksheet. First number, look at these words. Find one small word in this big word. We hear the big words are given. From that, we have to find the small word. Okay? So, first word is given C-A-T-C-N. Catch. Okay, which word is given? Catch. From that, we have to find out the small word. So, it is a small word C-A-T-C. And you have to underline that small word also in these words. So, here we will write C-A-T-C. You can make any spelling, but using these words only. Okay? Using this letter only, you have to make the spellings. Next, B-I-T-T-E-R, bitter. Okay? So, which word will you make from this big word? So, it will be bit. B-I-T, bit is little bit. Very less. So, answer will be B-I-T, bit. Okay, children? Next, rainbow. R-A-I-N-B-O-W, rainbow. So, here you can make both spelling. You can make rain spelling also, and then you can make bow spelling also. Bow. Okay? So, here you will write bow. Next, elephant. So, which spelling will you form from this spelling? So, it will be N. So, we will underline the spelling N and we will write here A-N-T, N. Okay, children? Next, window. W-I-N-D-O-W. So, which spelling can we make from this spelling? V. W-I-N-V. Okay? These exercises you already learned while the chapter. Next question, write the plural form of this word. Means you have to write the plural form. Here is singular form given, means single things. Okay? So here single person or single thing given, we have to make them plural. Plural means more than one. Okay? So calf. Calf. The young one of the cow is called calf. Here we have to make it plural. So how will you make? So to make this word plural, you will remove the F and we learn, you will write C-A-N-V-E-S, cows. What is the plural of plural? What is the plural of calf? Cows. Okay? Here you should remember, you have to remove the F and add V-E-S. Next, dining. Okay? So this letter end with Y. So you should remember why the letter end remain with Y, and before that consonant is given, you have to remove Y and instead of that add I-E-S. Okay? So we will write here diving. D-A-I-R-I-E-S. Okay? You have to remove Y and instead of Y you have to write I-E-S. So diving. Next, bus. So when the letter, when the word end with S, E-S, S-H, C-H or O, we will add E-S, okay, after that word. So what will you write here? B-U-S-E-S, buses. Here you have to add E-S. Next, book. It is a simple B-double-O-K, book. The letter end with simple consonant. So we will write here books. Next, dish. So as we learn, when the last letter will be S, SH, CH, O or X, then we have to add ES. Okay, so how will you write here? Dishy. D-I-S-H-E-S. Dishy. Children, I hope you will understand how to make the small word and the plural form. Now let's see the next exercise. Children, in the next exercise, you have to circle the words that are in plural forms. Means which words are in plural form, you have to make circle on them. Okay? This is the same exercise on given on page number 75. Circles. it is the plural form. Next, book, it is the singular form, because for many books what can we use? Books. So it is the singular form. Next, stick. Okay, for one stick we will use stick, and for many sticks we will use sticks. So this is also singular form. Next, hill.